Spider Punk from Spider-Man Across the Spiderverse. Thank you. has that swip on his hand. Rock on, dude. And he also comes with this position properly with that hand. Spider bug. I can see him play his guitar on camera. Whoa. Spider boy, I just realized he has a chain over his neck. That's cool. I like his mohawk. It's very spiky. Plastic, but it does kind of hurt a little, you know. All right, Over Brown, play me a song. Thank you very much. Today I'm gonna play some, I don't know, can't even think of a song in my head. Some Maroon. Just so you guys are curious, I love his music. Not many people like him, but you know, Maroon 5, another artist. Look at that. Oh, wait, can I put him in the bag? Is he like walking around with it? Whoa, this looks awesome. Nah, it doesn't look good. But you know, he does come with this cool little guitar as an accessory. Spider-Punk. An interesting character. I'm just not a fan of it. I'm just more attached to the original Spider-Man, if that makes sense. I like the idea, but I just, Spider-Punk is not for me, you know. I'm pretty sure you guys may like him. I mean, like I said, he looks cool, but it's just not my typical Spider-Man. I just like the classic one. Grab the guitar and just smash it. Ooh. All the spider symbol, I just noticed that. That's funny. I'm looking forward to this movie, guys. I want to see other Spider-Mans from other universes. They show a glimpse of the Spectacular Spider-Man in it as well. A whole bunch of Spider-Mans are gonna appear, and I'm excited for that. Alrighty then. these two. Spider-Man 2099. Spider-Punk. How will Spider-Punk also team up with this Spider-Man to take down Miles Morales? We're gonna have to wait and see for ourselves. Look at that. Beautiful. And for fun and giggles, we'll just toss in this Electro right here. Because why not? Look at that. Figurines. I kind of missed the villains, not gonna lie. Nothing but Spider-Mans we have, but I want to see villains too. Like, I want to see like all villains come back on the screen. Like Electro or Dr. Octopus or like Rhino or Salmon or Shocker, you know. Vulture too. But oh well. Alright, everybody. If you guys ASMR video, I hope you consider liking the video. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for watching this video till the very end. It really means a lot to me. And if you are a new viewer, I hope you consider subscribing to this channel. I enjoy posting fun videos, fun ASMR videos that help you feel relaxed or potentially fall asleep. And of course, without further ado, I don't think I'm just gonna